Ahoy mates, I'm Zelenius, and welcome to my den. This is first encounter assault recon, and I fucked up the loading, so you are looking at this screen now, instead of the start of the map screen, I guess. Anyway, I don't know what we are doing, but I know that I seriously depleted my explosives stock, so I'm going to need to replenish that. Also, we are probably assaulting an in-city building now, because as you can see in the background, we are in a city. So, get to the game!
Dead mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m. No estimate on enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand.
Not as far as I know.
Dust 7 on final.
Copy, Dust 7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
Oh shit.
We got two men down. Repeat. LZ is hot.
And blind.
Dead mother, can you get him some backup?
I don't have any available elements.
Squad, gotta go.
All right. No, please don't.
Suppressing fire.
Yes, suppressing fire with the goddamn ghost gun. I also having a BP my shit. Double shit. Okay, boomstick time. Yes, please. Two man! Three man! I said three man! I died. Alright guys, first death in the game. I kinda wanted this to be a no death run, but apparently I'm not good enough. Okay, probably should have stayed on the LZ, because when I jumped down I triggered the other other group to, well, spawn. Also, shouldn't switch to the, well, the nail gun. But anyway. Okay, I'm going to switch to the nail gun just because. That's gonna be a lot more. I see you. He has a shotgun.
Watch out, grenade!
It's not that bad of a situation.
No!
This was kind of sloppy from you. Okay, I have a tactical advantage. They can only come from here. I'm going to chase this. Sorry. I'm going to fail at chasing it. Also sorry. There is one guy left still. There is three dead body, but just one gun. I mean, three. Okay, that actually checks out. Because this one has this, this one has this. These two have one gun, actually. There is still one of them left. I know, because I saw four guys coming down. Maybe I'm just paranoid. Alright. I'm not going to say this is how I should have dealt with the situation for the first time. But I should have been done something like this. Also, really nice backdrop, minus that little problem there, and that. Okay, the city is kinda glitching out, but I don't give a damn. Also, health. Also health. ATC. What does ATC stand for? I don't know. But I do know that I'm kinda in a bad situation. I have not enough health. I mean, health packs. Seriously low armor. He died.
The bodies of the Delta team he was with are all accounted for.
He's a ghost now. I don't think I'm going to face any opposition right here.
We've lost contact with the roof. Can you confirm if there's been a breach? Unknown, we're checking it out.
I haven't been corrected. The timbers. Alright, this is the perfect position. Why? I know the only and one entrance they can come from. Yes.
Searching.
Failing.
Any movement? No, sir.
These are going to be so hard to edit, by the by. Oh, flesh chunks. Yes. And they disappeared right in front of my eyes. Anyway, let's get moving. Should I put, throw a mine there? Probably. I don't know. The answer was yes. Please tell me there is at least one more guy. This should have been such a good place to waste a, you know, mine, and I wasted the opportunity instead. Don't. Yes. It wasn't the best use of the asset, but it was fun. That was extremely as foolish, but I deserved it. Okay, I'm actually good on ammo. Kind of. Thank you for the autosave. I really didn't need it. Maybe I should switch to something longer range, or not. Or yes. When they don't know that you are there, like that, thank you for the compliment, but I'm no sniper. Yes. All right then. It would be funny that if they are not telling contact when you know they actually contact me, but when they lose their contact lenses. Okay. This is a really bad use of the gun. I should be really close to them. Switching this. No one else? Right then. I'm actually at negative health now. I mean, not negative as in actually negative, but you know what I mean, drugs. Whip. Whip. Yes, okay, they actually know how to deal with an enemy in a very good position. Nice. But nice one. Hey! He's dead. He's a ghost! Also, I might be harboring him in my body. It's kind of what mommy does when he wants to say something. I blame him for my general incompetence.
You don't know who you are.
I do. I'm protagonist. And you are Jankowski, and this is armor. And weapons I actually don't need. No drugs. More health. Blindness. I don't have a sprint button, by the way. Fuck! Second death! This level is getting to me. I should be just using the goddamn shotgun and wait for them to come to me. They are not going to waste too much grenades on me, mainly because that one only worked because of the bullshit you know. Shit. The fire extinguishers. Because apparently they are explosive. Anyway. If you don't mind. Not wasting. You know what? Preemptive action. Hmm. This is going to be the end of the... the end of the episode. The question is he taking a defensive position? He's probably on the attack, so I might just wait for him to show up. Yes, he's definitely on the attack. Flesh chunks. All right then. So it's just 6 health, but I'm going to take it anyway because I'm not going back. And on that note, here we go! Whew! So, end of the episode. Thank you for watching. I was Zonius. I hope I'm not going to die any more times. This was extremely embarrassing. Sorry for this shameful display. Seriously. I fucked up great time. But this is the reason that, why I didn't put a pro in the goddamn title. Because it isn't. On my defense, again, I played this game like in a year or so. Which means I'm kinda rusty, though it's the freaking middle of the game, so I shouldn't be rusty anymore, but yeah. Anyway, again, hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. I was Zorinus, and I'm hoping to see you back in my dem. Take care.